Rita Braver now joins the issue over whether graffiti is art.